So I'm just riding a little scared. Scared to use the front brake.
Because it hurts every time you laugh?
No, I'm just scared of a repeat. Well, yeah, it does hurt when I laugh and sneeze. And, I just don't want to get hit again. I'm white knuckling and I don't want my bars to get away from me.
Is that really a possibility? Is it that easy to do?
It seemed to happen lightning fast last time. I didn't even know what happened.
But wasn't it a very unusual circumstance?
I don't even know what the circumstance was. I was coming down that corner and the next thing I know, I was getting hit.
Huh. Well, I don't know. I think it was a anomaly.
Yeah, I'm just trying to avoid another anomaly.
Yes. You want to rest?
No, no. This is good.
Well, this will be nice and easy.
Thank you.
be further up, huh?
Well, that was Peats, right?
Yeah, and I'm
that
pretty
takes
sure.
Us up.
I'm pretty sure Jay's Way is off Coyote.
Jay's Way takes us back down the canyon. I can't remember if it's lower or higher than the.
It's higher.
It's higher?
Yeah.
So maybe that starts right up here.
I think I could have sworn this map said it was off this one.
I don't know.
That was a great warm-up.
What a wonderful trail. That thing's a couple miles long. That was great.
But did you see that one tight uphill has been totally widened? Because it used to be, it was this wide, and you'd go along the side of that hill, and it was 2,000 feet down, and blah, blah, blah.
I don't know. I've never ridden up that. I mean, I think I've only done.
No, you did back 3 years ago. We did. It was not a freeway like that. They took some sort of machine through there.
3 years ago, I was just trying to keep from sucking my seat up my bum.
Well, you made it just fine. Guardrail, you know? Remember I was making a joke about guardrails and bots dots?
What road is that?
I don't know.
To that development?
Can't be. I think that's here. Well, let's go down this way. I want to find that lake for nostalgia purposes.
Okay.
that's a good warm-up, but I feel bad that we're racking up miles here. It's kind of like putting on miles on Highway 5 through Chowchilla, you know?
I disagree. You got to pay attention in that stuff. Losing the front wheel on that sandy hard pack.
My wheel seemed to be sticking pretty good.
Yeah, this tire really blows.
Dang, this is beautiful. I wonder what reservoir that is.